The number 7 seed Adrian Lewis, a former PDC world champion, was dumped out by the qualifier Kevin Munch in the latest first-round shock at this year's tournament. Munch had never won a match at the World Championships, progressing only in 2012 when Dennis Ovens retired, while Lewis had never lost in the first round, but the German found a remarkable run of form to prevail by 3-1. Lewis looked in control after winning the first set and going 20 up in the second, but Munch, who beat Russia's Alexander Ovshkin in the preliminary round, broke back at 21 down and close out the second set after racing ahead in the final leg. Munch opened the third set with 6 perfect darts, and took out double top to break Lewis again. The qualifier then hit 2 consecutive three-figure checkouts, 158 and 118, to take the set. The 29-year-old continued his hot streak in the fourth, checking out from 124 and closing out the final leg on his own throw to seal the biggest upset so far at this year's tournament. Lewis, who won the tournament in 2011 and 2012, faces the prospect of dropping out of the world's top 16 and joins Dave Chisnall, James Wade and Gjell Klaassen in making an early exit. Munch's victory comes the day after 63-year-old qualifier Paul Lim eliminated Mark Webster. "It feels so amazing, I'm over the moon," Munch told the PDC's official channel. "I was so confident at the key moments. I played my game and not Adrian's. Time to relax, practice and get ready for the second round." Things were much more straightforward for another former champion, Raymond van Barneveld, who comfortably defeated the debutant Richard North. The Dutchman had not dropped a set in the first round since the 2012 tournament, and maintained that streak with a 30 win. North could not compete with van Barneveld's 102 average and could not take opportunities when they came along, hitting 3 of 13 shots at a double. "Richard is a great player. I really thought he could be dangerous," van Barneveld said afterwards. "This tournament is special to me, so maybe I keep my form and energy for these 2 weeks." Scotland's John Henderson eased past Finland's Marco Cantel by a 30 scoreline in Tuesday's other game. Michael Smith and Simon Whitlock are in first-round action on Wednesday.